Hello, this is Erika Ender. I'm so grateful with life and with everything that is going on right now with the song Despacito that I had the opportunity and the pleasure of writing with my dear friend Luis Fonsi, and also with the collaboration of the wonderful and talented Daddy Yankee. If you haven't heard it yet, download it, look for it, look for the video. It's amazing. And I really hope you enjoy it, you dance it, and you spread it out. A big kiss to all of you, and thank you, Panama, today. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito. I am so happy with the song. We started it at Fonsi's house. When I got there, he told me, you know, I want to do a song. I want the name to be Despacito, and I want it to be very sensual and whatever. Why don't we write around that? And then we started writing the song that became amazing. We were feeling like goosebumps right away, like, oh my God, this song is going to be huge. But it has, I mean, it's over whatever we could imagine. Because right now it's global, it's number one global in Spotify. It started at as a number one in 13 different countries. Right after some hours, it was in 14 countries, including the US. Besides that, the music video, which was directed by Carlos Perez, wasn't, I don't know if it was or it's still there, but it was a number one on top of Bruno Mars and Ariana Grande on the general chart of music videos on iTunes. So it's been a beautiful surprise. Daddy Yankee also brought his flow and his lyrics and the post-chorus that is very contagious too. I think that it's been an amazing musical joint venture that has worked very, very well, and people embrace it like right away. It's amazing the response of people. It's been the most beautiful Friday 13th of my life. Okay, if you want to know about Erika Ender, a little more about Erika Ender, you can find it on www.erikaender.com with a K, and all of my social media, it's such as easy as looking for Erika Ender with a K. On Facebook, I'm Erika Ender on caps, Erika Ender official. On Twitter, I'm at Erika Ender. Instagram, at Erika Ender. YouTube, /Erika Ender. VEVO, /Erika Ender. You can find me anywhere. And I really enjoy being in contact with every one of you. So follow me and we'll keep in touch. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito. Hello to everyone that follows and reads Panama Today. Thank all of you that work there also for being always around my career and every step that I take. Thank you so much. A big kiss from the bottom of my heart.